Hey VC, this is Carlos from As the Table Turns. I just wanted to come on here and do a little short video about some 7 inches that I had bought a little while ago. Someone was advertising them on Craiglist, and I just went, you know, looked at them, and a couple of them I thought were pretty cool, so went ahead and just, you know, it was you buy everything. I think there's like 10, maybe 12 of them. It was for $10. So one of the ones I picked up was, come on, autofocus. Come on, autofocus. Anyway, it's Simon and Garfunkel, Bridge Over Troubled Water. So I thought that was pretty cool. The other song is Keep the Customer Satisfied. So anyway, autofocus is not working really well. Come on, you can do it. Right. Anyway, it's there. The other one I really wanted to get was this one. The Shirelles, Will You Love Me Tomorrow? I thought that was the one that I really wanted to get on Scepter Records. Really glad that I picked that one up. They sound okay. I probably need to do a, I don't know if I said it actually. I need to do a probably a better cleaning job. I just quickly sprayed them with some cleaner real quick and kind of wiped them out, but I probably need to use my vinyl vac. I need to pick up these 7-inch, the 45 vinyl vac. Some other one are Henry Mancini, Breakfast at Tiffany's, and Moon River. So those are kind of cool. It's not wanting to pick it up. Come on. There it is. And that one right there. Anyway, I don't know if you can see it. There it is. Breakfast at Tiffany's. So, anyway, that one actually looks pretty good. But still need to go through and kind of clean these. A couple other cool ones that kind of came along. Wasn't really in it for them, but Ebb Tide, the Platters. There we go. Ebb Tide, the Platters. So, also on the other side. So, picked that up. Also got Connie Francis. Together. And Too Many Rules on MGM. So that's pretty cool. This one's pretty cool too. The Angels. Come on. The Angels on Caprice. Till. I think on, I looked on Spotify though, and it's Until. I believe. And then The Angels. Moments Ago on Caprice, which never heard of that label. This is a funny one. Not listened to this yet, but Puff the Magic Dragon by Peter, Paul, and Mary. So, got that one too. And then Pretty Mary. Peter, Paul, and Mary. That was an obvious choice for a song for them, huh? And then I got a bunch of Bobby V. Got a Bashful Bum. Kind of went on Spotify and listened to these. I mean, I had heard some of them. take care of my baby. I've heard, I hadn't heard Bashful Bob before, but then I got, what? How many tears? On the other side is Babyface. Bobby V. So. Another one. I can't say goodbye. Please don't ask about Barbara. And let's see here. Final one. The Innocence. Please, Mr. Sun. And Gee Whiz by The Innocence. So those were kind of some, you know, once again, I wasn't in it for those ones, but just some kind of cool finds. I didn't think I was going to start collecting 7 inches, but you know, there's some 7 inches that I wouldn't mind having. I really love, you know, just pick up some of my favorite songs like Little Anthony and the Imperials, Going Out of My Head. Would love to pick that one up. If you like this video, please subscribe. Hit the notifications button if you want notifications. And comment below if you saw anything or whatever. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.